In her speech, Her Excellency Ambassador praised the port call for strengthening the friendly relations between the two countries and commended the technology used on the ships. Sailing across the seas and now in Thailand, two Navy ships from the Indian Navy's Eastern Fleet made a port call at Lam Shabang Port during 31st August to 3rd September 2019 as part of the goodwill deployment to the ASEAN and Indo-Pacific.